It's Charlie Flo World Sports Show. Stephanie LeBay coming off a 2-1 win. Washington Spirit now 2-0 in the season. What has this experience been like for you, getting on top of the table and two wins in a row?
Yeah, it's been incredible. I'm so excited to be playing here in the NWSL. It's a big challenge for me to come back here and play against some of the top players in the world. And, you know, this has been a great start for us to get 6 points, and to get 3 points here on the road is really good for us and really important moving forward for the team morale and just for our confidence. And there's still some stuff to work on. We need to be a bit sharper here. When we're on the road, we need to come out a little bit with a little more intensity from the start. But overall, we're really happy with the 3 points and excited moving forward.
Yeah, your back line's been playing great in front of you that first game. You didn't get a lot of action today. Got to see a little more. Does that help you as a keeper sometimes just to kind of stay sharp? You know, you want to have touches, but you take a clean sheet any day.
Yeah, for sure. Of course, you know, any day that I don't have to face any shots is a day that I've done well and my back line's done well. But, you know, of course, you always want to be able to show what you can do and make some saves. But at the end of the day, what matters is that we're winning games, so we're getting the 3 points. And the biggest thing for us is to keep clean sheets for that.
What does this mean for you and just women's soccer in general now that we're in the fourth year of a pro league in North America, that there was two attempts before, just couldn't make it to year four, but now we're in year four and it's not going anywhere?
Yeah, exactly. The stability of the league is incredible, and it's, you know, it's huge for the young girls who are growing up now and watching us and dreaming of playing here one day to know that they have a future and they can kind of, you know, follow through with those dreams. And for us growing up, you know, we weren't sure about that. And it's just great to see that there's players able to make a living now to be here playing every day, and these young kids can dream about being here one day.
And just the support your nation got in Canada over the World Cup, I mean, what did that mean to you to see those stadiums just packed?
Yeah, it's incredible. The fans we have in Canada have been outstanding. And the past year, actually ever since the 2012 Olympics, they've continually grown and continually got more supportive. And I always love playing at home in Canada. And I'm getting a lot more excited playing here in the U.S. too. The fans here are incredible. There's great support behind every team. And you can see that people are really getting into it. And, you know, they're out here really kind of dying for that crest and supporting us. So it's really cool to see. And it's really fun to be a part of.
Yeah, the Spirit Squadron made the drive up. They were in full there supporting you.
Yeah, they did. I mean, they are an incredible bunch of women who are, you know, so supportive of us. And it's so awesome to come out here on the road and just kind of feel their energy. It gives us that extra energy we need to come away with the 3 points.
Well, Stephanie, thank you for your time. Best of luck in the rest of the season.
Thank you so much.